Right, good evening everyone. Welcome back to Dirdle Plays Persona 4. To get in a couple of hours today. Kind of forgot what we were doing. I figure I'll pick it up fairly quickly. Oh yeah, we just jumped into the TV world. Because I was getting bored of not doing any of the fighting. So we're going to dive for as long as we can sustain. See what we can get done. Maybe I should check. Not all of these are really good enough. Well, I don't know if we have any combos that are actually going to be better. Like I said, it would probably be better if I just took notes on this. But... Alright, random skill change available. Nothing at all on tomorrow's. The worst one we have. Looks like we don't really have any good options at the moment, so I think we'll probably stick with what we have. Nothing here, is there? That might be good. What on earth is Kai 1? I can't make it yet. It is indeed for a star fiend. Looks like Starmie. Look, with lightning. Tetrachar. Single reflect physical damage. Cell Breaker. I looked up Enervate, by the way. Enervate, drain of energy. Innervate, fill with energy. This one's weak to physical, which is very interesting, though it does have null dark. Something to remember. Low chance of instant kill on all foes. That sounds amazing. Not quite sure why star is dark related. I guess it's close, but you know, I'm just gonna stop questioning the tarot stuff, because it's not worth it. Two strengths, including strong against dark. It has fire attacks. Its skills are just really bad. Although, couldn't you get different skills when you fight the same ones in a different order? Yeah, this one gives me Secunda instead. Very interesting. But I don't have Devil Link, so I'm just going to go ahead and get going. I figure the worst that could happen is I die and lose all of today's progress. Are you ready? Search for Kanji. Let me show you the way. Alright. Let's go. Ah, we can continue from where we left off. That's fantastic. Oh hey, I have a different weapon model in the overworld as well. That's cool. Alright. Back to the dungeon grinding.
Two enemy shadows! You get to go first!
I don't believe we're familiar with these tranquil idols.
It's not strong at all! I'm sure...
They're priestess-based. Alright, let's give the muzzle shot a try. We've got a silence off on one. Alright, what's your reaction to wind?
It's not going down!
Let's try fire.
Do it.
Ice then.
Persona! Someone finish it off!
Damn Rakunda was a lowering thing, wasn't it? I wish I could remember. I know there's patterns to it, but it's not very good. I'll bring that one down, probably.
Counting on you! Persona! Yosuke pounded an enemy!
Go, Yosuke!
I like Yosuke.
That's some thick skin!
Alright, let's see how good my improved attack is.
One enemy!
It's
fight,
a little better.
Fight!
There! There's no end to this.
Too easy. Good point though, Yukiko. There's no bloody end to this dungeon. Following the right-hand wall. Stick to your rules. You'll just get lost if you don't stick to the rules. Bloody hell, that explodes a circle. Rocks. Selfish bastard. Rocks were previously weak to air, so...
Counting on you!
Told you so.
Down. Good! Let's go, partner!
All right.
God damn it.
Three enemies left!
Damn, that ridiculous resistance to physical damage. Do I have... Okay, I can switch to answering. Deploy some more wind. I guess I have to since I'm not going to go through the middle of the set magic. What's Balzac doing? I'll raise the foe. Oh, that elevates the foe, whatever that does. Which does drain the energy. Okay, Anzu looks amazing. I'm actually just going to dizzy this whole sense. Set them all on fire.
John beat an enemy!
Let's attack this! It will end here!
I don't really get how Basalt can be selfish.
Yeah, John! That's one!
I mean...
Take this!
Rock! How can an ornament be selfish? It's an ornament!
Leveled up! Excellent!
Alright, and I can get to create those level 20 personas now, Phoenix and the Moon one and whatnot. Another change is about to occur within you. You can now store up to 8 personas! Yes!
I leveled up!
Okay, so we get 2 every 20 maybe. It's not great, but... beats being stuck on 6 forever. We also got Rampage, which is the hit everything with physical attack, which ought to be pretty fantastic. Fault of its animation is stupid. Yep, this is the shape that defeats the follow the wall strategy. Literally just a circle. Oh well. No one has to know. So if this floor is a special shape, maybe there's a special boss behind this door? A vast amount of steam is drifting in from the other side of the door. Open the door and enter. Yes. See just how gay this next room is. Oh my. Welcome to man's world. This place is heating up from the sun literally on fire. Oh my god, I can't deal with this. Isn't it called censored out? Like airbrushed or something. I feel like you should be able to see his mantis, but he's prepared a special stage, a single match with no time limit. You will be left standing in the end. Now pour out your hot blood and guts. What? Don't lose, Sensei. I don't want to think about what happens if I lose.
This one's really strong.
All right, so it has some interesting buffs. That aren't dispellable, are they? Because they weren't regular just increases, they were special effects. That said...
This one's tough! Hang in there!
I thought we found out this guy's weakness. Oh, the daring guy, this is weakness. Okay, this one's different.
Soda!
It is different. I'm sure that's worth trying, though it would be interesting. It's actually not that squishy anymore. I guess he doesn't have any maze other weaknesses. Since it's a mini boss. But it's worth trying.
Couldn't do it.
Did it increase his attack again? Yeah. Wow. But that was a regular attack increase, so it can be dispelled. That said, this thing is gonna hit like a goddamn truck. Maybe I could hit it with innovation? You never know. Sometimes bosses have weird weaknesses. I don't think so. Made of bulk.
It's over. I couldn't do it.
That was cool, Yosuke.
All right, we need something that's a bit more evasion based. This guy has physical resistance. Allegor, you're in. See if we can inflict poison. Not the poison screw actually can inflict poison. Probably this guy could just one-hit anyone. This is ludicrous physical buffs. Physical buffs.
Someone finish it off!
I don't think it's really in the finish-off range just yet. Really isn't.
I can't defeat it.
Okay, it's a crit rate reversal. Oh, it just spent a lot of time buffing itself. That said, I'm guessing it really hits like a truck, so maybe it's fair that it has to spend some time buffing. Rebellion increases your critical rate. Getting to mistrust the translation in this game.
Counting on you! Damn, it's not going down!
Couldn't quite beat it!
Also, 357 damage. Damn! I have one revival boot. It might be better just to see if I can. I guess it's better to use it early. Oh.
not going down.
Well, no point in risking gaining HP if he's just gonna one shot us anyway.
So persistent.
Yeah, this guy's weakness was spending way too long buffing himself.
Don't think, feel.
If he just cast one of his buffs and then attacked three times, I'd be screwed. Chariot leveled as well. Or Elegor, sorry. This guy's very good. That's our sensei. I knew you would win. The tin bathhouse crew. Okay, fantastic. What's that doing? Helpful. Say today, we're just continuing the same dungeon and room before. It continues to be long and boring. And again. Though that obviously being a positive characteristic compared to the others. What's in the middle then? Walk past these guys. Physical mirror. Not bad. Oh! Ah, okay, they give up. Oh, these priestesses.
Sensei, your defense is down!
As they said, lowering all of our defense is pretty devastating. I think I have a skill somewhere that cures all ally status changes. No, I have one that cures ally status effects.
You can win this! Do you? Three
enemies
left!
I still don't know if they have any weaknesses. Very irritating. Ice.
Do this!
Yosuke, your defense is down!
Oh, Kyo's status effect doesn't. Ah, I really need to be dire. I'm gonna have to use it. It's getting too slow by the mass damage. It doesn't give me an extra turn, but.
GA-chan, that's two! Persona! Yuki-chan! This doesn't look good!
God damn. They hit hard when they got their defense down thing on me.
Hold down! Persona! Someone else's turn.
I won't lose!
Persona! There! here, John! Your defense is down!
Get
wrecked. Victory!
This is so much more profitable than the part-time jobs. I don't think this game is well balanced. Presumably you just do those for social stats. Or maybe it's making a point. It's always hard to tell when things try to make points. I guess now just one goes just back up to the top. Oh, no, maybe not. Aha, treasure. Snuff song, that's good. Split the SP right there. It's pretty good. Kanji's voice. No, no, dammit. That ain't important to a man's man. That's not what I want to become. That ain't it at all. Hey, Sensei. The world you came from seems really complicated. Ever since I met you, I really had to think hard on the stuff like what I am. So I can kinda understand how Kanji feels. Sensei, we've gotta save Kanji. It's kinda reluctant to save them from themselves, though. Oh, come on, I got that one. Oh, hell.
One enemy!
What the hell?
In danger. He needs help!
I'm pissed now!
Yosuke barely has any health!
Egotistical king.
Counting on you!
Fiber. Slightly better than mustache fiber. Man, that fight was really unprofitable. Also, brutal. Attacks.
It's not going down.
Sensei, that's one so far.
Beat him. It's not going
Yosuke,
down.
Your defense is down.
I guess that does it.
All right. Getting back into the hang of it. Yeah. Losing this dungeon is even interesting. Check for this door as well, just in case. There's just a whole bunch more dungeon. I'm not sure I want to explore. Well, there's some really good treasures on there. Yeah, mixed enemies.
Five enemies, but weak. It's weak to win. Sounds easy. It's not strong at all! I'm sure you can win!
Alright, so the dancing hands need
five
physical
enemies
attacks.
Left.
The other ones go down to wind. We have mass wind. We also have mass physical. Oh, that's the one to kill them. The little stack of creatures on the party. Let's turn around. The variant's really good. So I forgot to heal after the last one.
Three enemies! Let me do it!
Go for
okay,
it!
Okay.
I still love that move. That's just fantastic.
There!
Come on!
Four enemies!
Come
You've
on!
You gotta hang in there!
Persona! Someone finish it off!
Ailment susceptibility up.
It got back up! Hurry and beat it! That was cool, Yosuke!
Dodge physical intensifies. That thing is just unfair.
Counting on you! Persona!
Oh, pity's sake.
It's over!
Yuki-chan beat an enemy! Keep going!
We got this.
That's it, Yosuke! One enemy!
Now's our-
Okay! Ready or not, here we come!
Lack of more interesting limit break intensifies. Man, that was profitable. Even leveled.
Amazing, Sensei!
Increased by two. Damn.
Have I gotten a little stronger?
We got Aguilau, the second level fire spell. I think. Three snuff souls. It's getting plentiful. Still no sense using them just yet. We have 21 Dr. Soul Neos after all. Oh. very good, but... More of you. Oh, well, at least I have the counter this time. Although, that takes up turns of one that I want to be. It's not fair.
I won't lose!
Sensei, your defense is down!
No, we might. We just might.
Take this!
I've got to say, for all that we previously commented that Yuki was pretty strong, goddamn, she is strong. How is it dodging everything?
Amazing, Sensei, keep it up!
This is bullshit right here.
Someone else's turn.
I have to admit, I liked Yosuke more when he was called Neku. Still ready to hold the next three. This level goes on away into the areas that aren't the area that you lead by. Not only a monster, but also a treasure. Two.
There are two enemies. Damn it! Who do they think they are?
They were weak to wind, so I'm going to go ahead and use your mass wind rather than guarding.
Two enemies down.
All right.
I always want to just deploy more wind. Shit's good.
Yikes! Reinforcements. We were nearly done.
What were the? They were weak to ice. Okay.
Yuki-chan, beat an enemy! Keep going!
Protect me, Tomoe!
You hit its weakness! Keep it up!
Alright, guys, let's do it!
More free mass turns.
Give it up!
Oh, hey, I finally got some mutant. Okay, it's a sheep with a curly horn. Let's see if I can get it. I should probably not even try. Zizai. Okay, more levels for a barrier. Leveling like crazy. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright, what's the deal with the new guy? Temperance. Lightning, mass lightning, and low exposed effects. Nullifies lightning, weak to wind. Okay, so it's a classic lightning element one, and it has mass lightning, so that really covers my my elemental background. Fantastic. No complaints for picking that one up. beach scene. That was the treasure. Peach seed. They're trash. They're literal trash. Maybe I'll find a use for all peach seeds eventually. Like the sea loaves in an aquarium. There's another treasure here, guarded by another monster. Somehow that came to my advantage, I don't even know.
Two enemy shadows! You get to go first!
Answer!
Go, Sensei! You knock it down!
Let's see if I can dizzy that one.
You hit its weakness! Smart move, Sensei!
Then I can get those blazing passwords.
Yosuke, one enemy.
Now's
okay.
All right. Ready to resistance. It lived. Problem solved.
Now, shall we move on?
I like his ones a lot more than the positive king, whatever it's called. Pinwheel. What is a pinwheel? Oh, wind damage. You like a pinwheel? What are you gonna do? Blow on it? Let's assume it's a magic pinwheel. But these items persist when I go back to the real world. Like, they're real items. What's the deal with that? How do you build a bathhouse this big? Can't just voice, "Ah, this place is great, it's wonderful here." Teddy, something definitely feels wrong. Sensei, we need to hurry. Teddy, don't be so homophobic. That enemy is glowing. It's usually a bad sign, but... oops. We're getting crashed. Zyongar. Oh shit. We're actually going to catch the dead. Like, immediately.
Yosuke barely has any health!
Okay, we need a persona that's not weak to fire or lightning in the way that Anzu unfortunately is. Barry has no weaknesses. Aaron's not weak to any of those things. Zizai ignores lightning, which might actually be better. But I'm going to go with the Barry.
More enemies! You've got to hang in
anyway,
there!
Anyway, we're not in a particularly amazing position right now, so... Told you about the glowy enemies. Don't want to deal with that. Wondrous makers are getting right about them.
Yosuke's dizzy!
I thought I knew the deal, but I didn't. The beetles had, like, reflect physical previously, but different beetles might be different. Might be a different deal, I don't know.
I let my guard down.
Jesus. That's horrifying. Am I just
damn
gonna
it.
Flat out die?
Who do they think they are?
Yuki-chan's helping.
Run away!
Okay, I'll look for an opening for you!
Let's see if I can silence one. That would be a major bonus. Okay.
Oh, there! Now's your chance to run!
Yeah, I'm just gonna get out of here. Alright, so the Magus can be silenced, which is definitely the thing to do. Yeah, I'm getting one. Nice. Oh. Okay, so Bluey ends. Very dangerous. But somehow that was not my advantage, because reasons.
Some
of the enemies
help.
Are really powerful. I think we might need to beat a tactical retreat. Do you want these guys' weaknesses?
This enemy's fire. Weak to fight! Yosuke barely has any health!
Well, I can give them a lot of mass fire. That's not hard at all.
Counting on you!
This.
I actually give them a high power fire as well, but.
Come, Konohana Sakya! Three enemies down!
I guess it has one of those cuts for every single combination of characters, which is pretty cool. Alright. Oh, it's the death one. Three penalties. I don't want to be called a coward. Yeah, alright, I'll try. There we go. Not quite. Skills. Maybe Valiant Dance is very good, but I wouldn't know. Except this one could be really good if it's leveled, but right now it just looks bad. Still, can't hurt to be a little more powerful. Really, I'm just not going to do much, so. There's a reasonable chance I can just nuke one out of existence with the second level fire. Then I'd switch to Knight and try to kill given two regular fires. It doesn't seem like that. See, that just works fine. Not particularly good rewards for those. Then again, they won't be difficult at the time. Alright, let's use the crappy peach seeds. May as well get them out of here. Burning through my SP restoratives. Still, I guess that's what Dungeon Time is all about. Soul Drop. I forget. Oh, that's 10 SP. Oh. It's not quite sustainability, but. Fair for them to get that and get to go first.
Yeah, make it true life, only if you realize
deal with Beat Liz.
Someone else's turn.
It's over.
Two enemies down.
Keep at it, Yuki.
Where are you going, Yuki-chan?
All right. I'm gonna see if I can build this back in distance.
Yuki-chan,
can.
Beat
Fantastic.
An enemy. Keep going.
Beatles beat to ice. Possibly not.
Two enemies. Charge,
or maybe. It's a little hard to say.
Persona.
I think all ice was the deal, but no.
Someone finish it off.
Mistakes were made.
It got back up.
Hey, that's not fair. Only I get to use actual tactics like that.
Throw down. Someone else's turn.
Please don't miss.
There! Yuki-chan beat an enemy! Keep going!
Persona! Couldn't quite beat it.
Oh, shit. Please don't. Okay, four
One
misses.
Enemy. Fight, fight, fight!
That took forever!
That was, pretty lucky. I mean, at least slightly lucky. Four instant deaths would be extremely unlucky, I suppose, but I assume that's something that can happen. It seems like the kind of game that pull its punches in that regard. Somehow that was an advantage.
Two enemies! You can attack before them!
Crying table. They don't look like they're crying. The names in this game have either lost a lot in translation or were just trashed to begin with. You know, all like, as I recall, the deal with tables is when you use Wimbledon. Just like real life tables.
Persona.
Not these ones. Throw out fire since they look like they're already on fire. Let's try a little test.
It's over.
So persistent.
How about ice? Most tables can be frozen to death.
Protect me, Tomoe.
Ice was a good plan. I can try and knock them both down, but they have really good physical agility. So I'm just gonna stun this one. Rude.
Sensei, your defense is down.
It's not going down.
Well, I can use Jack Frost's ice. Oh. Yes, ice as well. Don't have the levels. Cut it to pieces. Yeah, Looney Tunes attack. Brave lumber. How could lumber be brave? It's wood.
Not bad.
Still nearly leveled.
Hey, I leveled up.
Oh wow, we got salt time as well. Man, Tomoe is getting to wrecking. Recall? Maybe it's a misspelling of calm with an L? The Japanese not so amazing on the L's? Who knows? Ooh, a shiny chest! Deploy a key. A thunder pin. items are there, for God's sake. Oh, there it is. Reduces electricity damage by 10%. I've got to say, these accessories are trash. And that was in a locked chest as well. I mean, I guess you'll take everything you can get against, like, an electric boss or whatever. Probably I should stop mass exploring since I am really suffering for a sustain. Let's just see if there's a chest with no guard. There's a guard monster, we'll just go back. There's a monster. You can't see any chests, I'm just gonna move. Head to the next floor. Monsters here are a little above my grade. I'd just like to get to the pre-boss point and duck out of this dungeon, I guess. Teddy, scowling face. Can't hear Kanji's voice. Alrighty, I'm gonna get myself pumped up again to look for Kanji. Concentrate. Roar. Here goes. This feeling, I think I've made a comeback. Kanji's not far from here. I'm positive he's really close by. Teddy, I swear to God, if the reason this dungeon is so long, it's because you're goddamn useless. Alternatively, maybe he just doesn't want to be found. Oops. I greeted this enemy with my face. This has a chance of inflicting confusion, but it never seems to.
That's some thick skin!
Amazing, Sensei!
Oh, that's physical. Okay. I did not realize.
Oh.
I guess I should just use another single one.
Good, Yuki Chan. Let me handle this.
Alright, let Yosuke strike handle this. Nice!
Alright.
I love that attack. It's always crit, which is pretty damn good. Shuffle time. Oh, it's Oberon or whatever the fairy was. I'll see if I can get it. Oberon, yeah. Okay, we can either release this one, which has lightning and ultra null lightning, weak to wind, strong against fire. Defensively, it's just a slightly better version of Zizai, but. Null Dark seems like a really good thing to have, but Phileas is kind of underleveled for this dungeon. Let's go ahead and discard Phileas. At least for now. Definitely a good thing to have on hand. Pretty good range of different things. More beasties. More running into them face first. The little one has increased fire resistance. What is it? Oh, that's what confuses. I didn't find out what the beetle was weak to, did I?
It's not. Four enemies! You gotta
could
hang
be
in there! Too. Use ice! You can win with your ice!
What should I do? Those guys are gonna throw in some. No, when in doubt. Just go all out defensive. Missing every time.
It's down!
Great move, kid!
Assault damage. What does assault damage do? Light physical damage to one foe. So how is that different from Skullcracker or Skewer? Oh. I guess it's better in some way because it costs more HP. Because it's just twice as good as Skewer. I'll use Rampage.
Yuki-chan, beat an enemy! Keep going! Soda.
Shut up!
Oh, Yuki-chan, that was lovely!
It's not going down!
That just doesn't seem better than Skewer in any way. Haha, get sealed. Dojima and where all this money's coming from. Look, I swear I've not been getting involved in criminal activities. We just go inside this magical world and kill a bunch of things that may or may not correspond to people's inner selves. That's totally different than being part of a biker gang. You believe me, right? What do you mean, metaphor? Running out of SP continues. Man, 10 floors in? We've got past the mini-boss, that was on 7. If that was halfway, then dungeon goes as far as 14. No.
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless! Don't give up, Yosuke!
I'm pissed now!
These guys.
It's not. Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Counting on you! Persona!
I'm sorry.
I'm sure I know the mage enemy's weakness. Let's hope that it's ice. It wasn't.
Someone finish it off!
What about fire?
Persona!
I'm not feeling fire either. If it was wind, I screwed myself over already. Well, that's fine. I can silence one of them.
Yosuke's in danger! He needs help! Chia-chan's in danger! Heal her!
God damn it!
Someone!
God damn it! That could have gone better, all things considered. If they are weak to wind, then I could probably just kill them all. Well, I'm not sure how wise that is, given that Hanzu is weak to fire attacks. can't just go all in. That wasn't the best. Okay. That could have been worse.
Great work!
Not really. Okay, that was a little close. By which I mean, do I have any of those items that just removed you from the dungeon? I do not. 10 out of 10 play there. Oh wow, the fish actually have 100 HP healing items. That's incredible. Mages are really dangerous, and they're not weak to... Well, I don't know if they're weak to wind, but... Oh, it's not really so good. Please actually be the last floor. Yes! This is the end! Well, clearly we're going to save, find out what boss is all about, and then lose to it, and then go back to the entrance, create new personas, play through a few more days of non-fighting activity, and then come back here to beat the boss at another point. So, let's see just how homoerotic this game is willing to go. I can sense Kanji, he must be behind this door. Let's do it.
Charade. Isn't it awful to deceive people? To deceive yourself? What's so bad about doing what I want to do?
It's
nothing to do with
it's literally buggery.
I'm what you really want, aren't I?
Yeah. But maybe spy.
Hell no! Oh, how I hate girls. So arrogant and self-centered. They cry if you get angry, they gossip behind your back, they spread nasty lies. They look at me like some disgusting thing and say that I'm a weirdo.
Well,
laughing at me all the while.
Hating women is not a good reason to be gay. In much the same way that hating men is not a good reason to be lesbian.
You like to sew? But what a queer! Painting is so not you! But you're a guy! You don't act like a guy! Why aren't you manly?
He acts like the manliest
man. What does it mean to be a guy? What does it mean to be manly?
As I understand, you must be as swift as a coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon. But...
Girls are so scary. I ain't scared of them! Men are much better. They'd never say those awful, degrading things. Yes, I vastly prefer a man.
I've gotta say, I really love his camp voice.
Hell with that! What makes you think you can say that shit with my face? Why, you're me. And I'm you. You do know that, don't you? No! Nuh-uh! No way! There's no way in hell that you're me!
We just keep saying that.
You're me, and there's no denying it.
Alright, let's fight the Freudian penis monster. I mean, it presumably could be something else, but... Oh, wow.
Kaji-kun!
Oh, wow.
Everyone, on guard!
That's a French fence. Yeah. He's put the guard with an E. Possibly also with no U. G-A-R-D-U. Oh, wow. He's... Wow. Where did the...
I am a shadow. The true self.
Oh, wow.
I'm just being true to myself. And that's why... I'll get rid of anything in my way!
Alright, the boss music. The only good music in the game.
Are these Kanji-kun's true feelings?
You're kind of dim-witted, aren't you?
This isn't really him. It's just his emotions going haywire.
Yeah.
This has nothing to do with you guys anymore. Didn't I just say I'm gonna get rid of you?
Oh wow, no actual cuts in battle. That's pretty neat. Okay, so we have Shadow Kanji and a nice guy and a tough guy, who are of course mirror images of each other. Trying to silence the guys on the side, that might be more efficient. I don't think that works on them. Alright, let's see what good air is. Dickle. Ice is nice, and will suffice. That was actually healing one. Hang on, what? Alright, nice guy drains ice. Tough guy drains physical.
Don't use physical attacks!
Christ. Well, it's possible that the ice guy drains all magic.
It's over!
When you have a theory. Oh, okay, the tough guy drains fire. Okay, so he has one regular raised cool stats and special raised, two of them. I need something with this spell. Nullify stat penalties. Nullify stat bonuses on foes.
Soda!
Drains physical and fire. This one drains ice and I guess lightning. Knife drains wind, which is good. Alright, we need to take out the one that drains physical. Maybe not. Taking out the side guys is almost always the right thing to do in boss fights. It would be more efficient if I could inflict status effects on them. Alright, we'll take out the one that doesn't drain physical. This is slightly more efficient.
Ice won't work!
It's strong against fire, but doesn't drain it.
It's really strong!
Okay, that guy's just going to keep buffing him, and that guy's just going to keep attacking. Okay, we managed to knock him down. That's pretty good. Let's find out how good lightning is, I guess. I guess not very, but... Okay, that actually hits all three of them.
Yikes! This is one tough enemy!
Lightning's actually a good skill. If I want to keep hitting all of them once, which I might. Wind's actually okay as well, isn't it?
Yikes! This
yeah,
is
I
your...
can just throw out lightning wind to my heart's content. Doesn't sound like a bad idea. It's like, again, this is confused status effect, but I guess that's generally too good. Oh, this is gonna sting.
Yuki-chan's in danger!
Just a little.
Someone!
Well, winning was not an expected point here, given our lack of healing items. Lack of... I'm just struggling to believe this battle. Literally a giant, small mech body made of roses. That's... It's so nice if I could silence you. I wasn't hopeful. I should be using this to help. Really good. I should try this one equipped all the time. Well, the innovation removes SP. It doesn't have a particularly good hit rate, so for some reason I have dodge physical right now. It's the world's busiest attack. Dodge physical intensifies. The animation's just so smoothly choreographed. Good admire the people who created this. Alright. You keep casting, but I'd rather you didn't. I wonder if I can rage you. Nope. What do you mean strategy for a boss fight?
You okay, Sensei? Someone heal him!
Boss fights aren't about strategy. Have been tough enough to just outpower three powerful enemies. Duh. God, that face. Well, and then terrible things happen to Player and his crew. We'll think about them as little as possible. Okay. World's most pretentious game ever screen, thank you kindly. Right. Boss has no elemental weaknesses that we know of. No status weaknesses that we know of. But we found out what we shouldn't be doing. Just to say losing. A decreased quantity of losing would be very, very preferable. So, head back. For the sake of checking, how much would it cost with the fox? Last time it was like 60,000 or something. 22,000. Okay, the discount for going from level 2 to level 1 was pretty big, though we might be at better stats this time around. Let's try patching its head. He doesn't seem too upset. We got a chest key. Okay, I guess we can do that like once each time we're here. Fusions we have available. Damn, we have a lot of things available right now. We don't have any use for death right now. What could we turn it into? Ooh, we could turn it into a hermit one. That would be very useful for the fox. Man, I like that design. Some sort of magic robot with a four on its face. It has dark and fire. Null dark, weak to light, strong against fire. Seems good. Something to remember. Andra, the moon. It's some sort of naked harpy. Whatever. All heal, all lightning. Regular lightning. Null lightning, weak to wind. It's fine, though I don't have anyone that uses moon, so. King Frost. For Emperor right now, do I? It's a different design, I'll give you that. Is it wielding the Jack Frost one as an ice cream cone? Whatever. Bafula, medium ice damage. Has drain to ice, that's pretty damn good. It's a shame I can't get resist ice onto it, that would be fantastic. Resist firing. Iron Guitar with the chariot? Oh yeah, it was this one with not particularly good skills. Resist physical, which is nice. Square stats, but not very good ones. Okay, Spogoron make. looks. Ah, yes, it's the naked elf. A lot of these persona are naked, for reasons that we will summarize as art. Ice. Lowest defense. Lowest defense might be good. Strong against lightning and low ice. Weak fire away. Decent elemental resistances. Rakshasa. Too high to make right now, but. Kill Rush. Up to 3 hits. Pretty good. Up to 3 hits with a chance of exhaustion. 10% chance of reflecting physical attacks. Alright. That would be really good since I have so many levels in the strength social link. But. I'm level 22, I need to be level 23. I should have explored more, killed a few more enemies. Oh well. Phoenix, for some reason purple and blue instead of red and gold, but whatever. Medium wind damage, fire damage to all foes, and decreases a foe's defense. Null lightning, weak to ice. Phoenix seems decent, especially given the massive quantity of XP I'm going to get for making a sun. I'd be losing the ability to hit with lightning, which is kind of a big deal. If there were a different way to make that same one, I'd be pretty happy. This one. That's not any different. Well, I have combinations that would recreate that. Ah. Anzu and Sakimitama also create Phoenix. This time with a heal and regular wind instead of the somewhat mediocre physical attack. Something to consider. And the Baryon and Chariot also create Phoenix. With silence boost, which is somewhat useless. Today's forecast was skill shift, so I could actually just swap out the silence boost for a random other thing. These two also have Phoenix. That's actually a pretty good skill set, all things considered. What are those two? Alagor and Abarion. Both ones I'd quite prefer to keep, but let's check out the triangle spread before we commit to anything. It takes a lot of checking to figure out what you can do in this game. Not too interested in that one either. Oh, okay, I could also use up Jack Frost in the creation of Phoenix. This would give it Confuse, which doesn't do much. Tarindo, which is pretty nice. Yep, it's a bunch of faces and limbs and stuff all stuck together. Thought so. It has 3 resistances, which is incredible. Weak to light, and also absolutely hideous. Something to consider. Give me a moment, I'm gonna be right back. thank you for your patience. That's never going to work. That's probably never going to work either. No chance of instant kill seems pretty good, but I bet that doesn't work against boss monsters. Not even like secondary boss monsters. What's a Huapu when it's at home? It looks like it's some kind of weird fairy. Re-Patra. That recovers one ally from knockdown or dizzy. That's pretty decent, since nothing else seems to do that. That said... Rakukashi, that's good. Irrelevance, I can't make it yet anyway. Yomotsu Ikusa, Hanged Man. Okay, there are Hanged Man ones that you can make. It's Pyramid Head, kind of. Not really. Cell Breaker, light fist damage chance. Renovation has two mass elemental ones for ice and lightning. Null Darkness, strong against ice. Damn, that would be really good if I had a relevant social link for it. As it is, I doubt I'm going to burn three. Although I don't have any social links for Temperance, Death, or Emperor either, so it's not like I'm really losing anything in a sense. That's definitely one to consider. Yomotsu Ikusa. Its stats are solid. That one might be really good, depending whether Renovation ever bothers to hit or not. After a couple of levels, it's going to get Enervate boost, which will make it pretty likely to hit if Muzzle Shot's behaviour is anything to go by. The ability to hit Mass Ice and Mass Lightning is very desirable. Weak to Fire is a bit of a problem, but Null Dark is potentially very good if we get to areas where there are lots of dark things in them. And Rakunda is pretty solid. Of Judgment at 59, that's a little outside our range. Phoenix, by a completely different method, gains access to ice for third element. Man, three elements. Medium, light orb, light one. This would be a good one for clearing lower level dungeons, since you can always rely on it to hit pretty well. Also, 20 agility is bloody insane. I really like this one. The loss of Sakimatama is a bit of a poor miss, but they're my lowest level one right now. Yeah, alright. Triple combined Phoenix with a really good skill set. A decent amount of power should be granted. Yeah. Based INA. Music Club powers activate! It's no longer weird purple and blue colours, but now it just looks retarded. Like, its head just can't be supported. It's just too lazy. I am Phoenix. I have come to serve you. Power of the sun and the social link is granting power. Level up. Strength increased by 2, luck by 1. Strength by 1, Magic by 1, Materials by 1. Phoenix learned Twin Shot. Fusion Forecast. Twin Shot can change. Yeah, Twin Shot's not particularly interesting. Auto Tarukaja. I don't know what that is, but it sounds good. Automatic Tarukaja at the start of battle. Pretty fantastic. What does Tarukaja do? I guess I'll have to find one that has a check. Alright, so I think it increases an ally's attack. I think it increases its own attack at the start of the battle automatically. That's fantastic. Okay, new best persona obtained. And next level it gets growth for free experience. Just in case it wasn't good enough. Because the sun persona is fucking broken. I still have 6. Though buying back priestess might be a good idea. Or Hierophant. No, I have Hierophant. Full Hierophant Magician Chariot. What would I do with Oberon? The logical thing to try is combining it with Empress. Justice or strength right now. Either of those would be pretty good. The only strength one I have is Sandman still. That's some goddamn trash. I'll buy back Angel just in case I get the opportunity to hang out with small girl. And likewise I'll buy back Saki Matama in case I get the opportunity to hang with the other name. Tall girl. Guess I should create a new save file. Overwrite a different older one so that my ideas about combining don't get lost forever. Yeah, we're done for today. Close to being done for today, are we? I can give it at least another 20 minutes, I think. There's other stuff to do, probably. We didn't animate at all.
Welcome back!
Good choice made. Clouds and clouds and clouds. I'm just gonna check the fridge. Nothing. I know it's not doing things. Since you have Angel, you make it along. Yeah, let's spend time with Manico.
Yeah.
That's why I bought back Angel, after all. He spent a precious moment with Manico. Your female relationship is going to become closer soon. Fantastic. I don't know what I'm picking up all of these Justice Arcana for, but... Now, since page 150 in your textbooks and take a look at the map of ancient Egypt. You're just obsessed with ancient Egypt. I mean, to be fair, your headgear and accessory kind of give this away. Civilizations coexisted with rivers, but Egypt was a special case. In order to predict when the Nile would flood, they created a calendar. Egypt introduced math to measure the land. Wisdom was born so people could live together with nature. Ah, there's so much romance in ancient history. Some fools find romance in war, but what culture can truly be born from conflict? The Aztecs off the top of my head. My older brother was like that, a dense samurai with no respect for the ancient civilizations. Wait, is your older brother the blacksmith guy? He's always wearing a rugged Japanese kabuto. How disgraceful. My Nemi's headdress is so much more elegant. You? You didn't think I'd catch you spacing out, Mr. Hanamura? Tell me, what kind of writing system did the Egyptians use back then? Writing system? Uniform script, sacred carvings, Indus script, or oracle bone scripts. fists are really hard. Am I supposed to just look them up? I can do that. It's easy. Just reach over and Google the answer. Cuneiform is from Sumeria, not that then. Indus script sounds like it's from the Indus Valley, which is not going to be correct. So, the hell is Oracle Bone script? Google's just going to be like, I know what you're doing, you're playing the Persona. Oracle Bone script is Chinese, so that's not right. It must be Sacred Carvings by elimination. You gave me the answer you think is correct. Oh, so you've been doing your reading. I'm impressed, Mr. Hanamura. You're right, Egyptians use sacred carvings, also known as hieroglyphics. Yeah, I knew that. Thanks, player. I guess I should open the book for this class sometime. Yosuke appreciates you. You feel you've come a little closer to Yosuke. Your expression is significantly increased. This was worth doing. Alright, preparation to take action intensifies. This guy still can't talk to a girl. At least he's giving us a calendar for school events, which is pretty important, probably. This guy still talks about bike games. These girls still talk about bike games. I'm sure it's some place luxurious being held by a knight. Oh, okay, so there are rare drops in this game as well as regular drops. So I guess that means Yukiko's castle. Because they have knights. It sounds like it must mean something in a sense. Yeah, she's confused because she was breaking the fourth wall to give me hints. But I don't really want to go back to Yukiko's castle just to chase down a rare drop for some side quest. That sounds, dumb. Anyway. Not much time to talk about another date tonight. No, she's not my girlfriend. Aside from the occasional blabbermouth, I find that most girls just fine to hang out with for a night. Just meeting one man makes you naturally want to get to know different women all the time. That guy is a player. No one told me to make curry today, we're talking about curry. Alright, so we can play the sports. Or we can do musics. Well, we don't have a strength one, so it looks like it's between the musics or hanging with Yosuke or the Magician is actually falling behind. So I should probably hang with Yosuke. What is my current quest? Does this tell me? Oh, I wish it would give you a little more information. Oh, use the toilet, very important. I've been with the items now. This is time to reflect. Yeah, I have a Harrow is still a bitch. I'm still not dealing with her. It's that simple. Okay, Riddle Guy is still useless. Maybe you do something to cause him to update. What things haven't I done? I haven't studied in the library yet. Apart from that one time I did so with Chie, which was more of a social event. At least from the game's perspective, if everything comes down to numbers. Didn't I just create a son for Sarah? I'm probably not going to create another one for a little while. Whereas magicians, I'm pretty... reasonable chance I have. Yeah, Yukiko would be the best one, wouldn't she? Since that one's still only on 2 rather than 3. Having a very social life is difficult, guys. Genius decided everyone's got to show up and sleep at the same time every day. You know, she makes a really good point. Although, to be fair, as I believe I said before, school is not actually about teaching you lessons, it's about teaching you how to sit in a room and be bored all day. And turning up on time is one of the important points. Let's take a break today. What do you think? Hang out and relax with you, Fuko. Sure.
Yes.
Yes, grocery department. Yeah, we're cool. Yuko brought you here. Why are there so many different types of food? Even eggs come in so many varieties. I can only think of like large, medium, and small, but maybe in Japan you can buy like duck eggs and quail eggs a little more easily. Making dinner at the inn or on an errand? Are you making dinner at the inn?
Huh?
No, I'd never dream of it. I don't think my food's nearly good enough to serve your guests. Despite saying so, Yuko looks happy. I was just thinking of practicing my cooking, so decided to leave town. Eating out all the time is bad for you, right?
Well,
yes. So I'm going to get some practice while I can. Good luck.
Yes!
Oh, yes. I was thinking maybe you could taste test my food sometime. I want someone to eat it to let me know how it is. I thought I'd improve quicker that way. Knowing you, I'd get an honest opinion. Really? Count me in. You don't have enough courage. Will you? I don't mind. How could you not have enough courage to just say yeah? I mean, come on, I've been that shy guy. But making up my mind to just say yes to things when asked was trivial. It wasn't a courageous decision. Yuko smiles happily. When I attained the power of persona, I thought, I can do it. I used to think I couldn't do anything on my own, but maybe I really can. I depend on others up until now, but from this point on, I want others to depend on me. I'll do my best. I have to say, for all the character development in this game is somewhere between trite, cliché, and overdone and repetitive because it keeps doing the same things over and over again, I do kind of like it. At least it's trying, which is more than we said for a lot of games. The bond with Yuko is growing yet stronger. Fantastic. Frank Yuko, I'm only hanging out with you for the persona points. I should explain, this is this guy with a really massive nose? No, I mean... Yuko's determination battle has been enhanced. Yuko can now perform a follow-up attack during battle. Fantastic.
Hmm.
We have to know what Yuko's follow-up attack is. If it's as good as Chie, it's going to be pretty pleasing. Where do they sell lobsters? Lobster is probably a bit advanced.
I'll see you later.
You helped Yuko with the shopping then went home. That's a shame, because I could have done some grocery shopping. And made lunch.
Welcome home!
Nanako continues to watch TV. Tons of clouds. It's ludicrous how much clouds there is. That's in the fridge. The shelf. There's nothing new on the shelf. Presumably the shelf becomes useful eventually. I don't need to rest, do I? I have full effort. Yeah. Alright, pretty much the same on everything. I needed more courage, but to gain more courage, I read a new book, one that increases courage. I should remember to actually go to town after school tomorrow rather than immediately hang out with someone, since you can always go back and hang out with people. I don't know. Let's try the translation. Intently translated. Some of the idioms made your work difficult. Expression significantly increased. You earned 2,000 yen. Alright. things I do approve about in this game is, you know, there isn't time to do everything. I'm not trying to, like, set you up with someone. Rain in the afternoon next Thursday. That's kind of interesting since that cancels clubs. Available today. Well, I can go fishing, I guess, but overall it seems like this was a bit of a waste of an afternoon, because there was a hangout I could have done. Well, I missed trying to report to the classmate about the information gained from the girl on the roof, but I'm sure I've tried that before, it just doesn't do anything. Yeah, this guy's just useless. I don't like Hatman. There's only so far a wingman can go. I suppose by the bro code I'm obliged to never give up or something. Rick Astley would be very disappointed in me. Maybe I'll find someone in town. Forever Macho, that sounds pretty good. Coming out in just 4 days? 5 days maybe. Something to increase masculinity. Anyway. Drop by Metalworks. Sell all our junk. Yosuke, I think. That's really expensive, but that does a lot for his attack, it has to be said. It's really expensive though. How often does Yosuke attack? Fairly often, to be honest. And his crit rate is something to... Yeah, alright. Making a bigger me, Yosuke. Embroidered with a Y. Very interesting. Our best might be better. The increase in evasion would make up for the tiny decrease in defense. Thank you. here. I guess you have to be friends with Yukiko, probably, in order to like tofu. Oh, I needed to buy medicine, didn't I? Yeah, I spent all my money, I made it. The one I really needed was revival beads. And also, the go-home thing. It's really nice to have at least one off, just in case. Alright, I am now literally penniless. 244 yen. About £3? A couple of dollars? I don't really know what the exchange rate is. It's not a lot. Although, to be fair, it's... like, if you think of yen as just being equivalent to pence, it makes perfect sense. I wonder what sorts of things make tumbling sounds. When it happens, it's not strange enough for me to notice. I'll think about it until I come up with 10. Yes, that's what I'll do. I've decided. You are batshit insane, little girl. Janitor. 5,000 yen. Some diligence requires. Work days Wednesday, Thursday, Friday at night. Gives you courage. That'd actually be really good if you could. 5,000 yen is considerable. Yeah, I'll see what I can do. Oh. Your diligence is not high enough yet. Alright. Monday, Friday, and Saturday when not raining. Requires understanding. £4,000 again. Pretty considerable, but... like, why wouldn't I just go beat the crap out of things on those days? The only reason to want the hospital janitor one is because it increases courage. Boosts expression, requires high understanding. 10,000 yen though, that's actually competitive. But I'm guessing it needs understanding at least. Saintly, wow. I don't even know what that rank means. I've certainly forgotten what increases understanding. Oh, I have a book that increases understanding, don't I? Oh man, there's nowhere to hang, no one to hang out with today. That's disappointing. It's a foolish mistake. The fox's quest was to find someone who likes snacks or something, and wants to get skinny. I haven't found anyone like that yet. Maybe I haven't been looking hard enough? Let's check the Junior's entrance area. Nope. They're not going to be inside the TV world unless they are. But we already spoke to Teddy, so it's not him. We'll head over to the floodplain. I'm sure I've talked to everyone here already. Wasn't you? Pretty sure it was supposed to be a girl. Beef steak. It's only not like me. Yeah, it's been a dude before as well. What's the deal with snacks? Person. How are they? It's this kind of thing that makes you give up the result of walkthrough. Been about the girl who talks about twins for some reason. Let's give fishing a go. At the very least, the fish have 100 HP healing items. That's decent. tap, 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 tap. Must acquire fish. Triangle. Now I got a fish on it. Amber seal. Alright. I'm trying fishing in the rain, which is probably the best time to fish since there's almost nothing else to do on rainy days. Things. Let's hang out with Kaneko again.
Yeah.
Kaneko is pacing back and forth restlessly. That's late again today. Hello, Dojima residents. Dad!
Huh?
Really?
Yeah,
I understand. Dad's coming home now. We need to get dinner ready. Nanako is in high spirits. We're out of pickled radish. Dad'll be disappointed. Let's go buy some together? Really?
Thank you!
Only I have no money. At all. I guess it might actually require you to have money for that. Rank up to 3 for justice. That's fantastic. There was a decent justice one I was considering creating, wasn't there?
Let's go!
You went to Dunez. A while later at the house.
I'm back!
We're back. Where did you go this time of night? Oh, Dunez. Oh, damn. Didn't I tell you not to go outside this late? But you were coming home, so I... No matter what your reason was, rules are rules. You promised me, remember? Oops. I screwed up. Nanako looks sad. It's not Nanako's fault. You don't have enough courage, come on! This character's a goddamn coward. I'm not pleased with him. Why do you apologize? You didn't do anything wrong. It's playing a completely new kind of music as well. That's stupid. Stupid! Stupid! Why is Nanako so awful? How dare you call your father stupid? You explained to Dojima why you went to Nanako with Nanako to Junez. Pickled radish for me. Is that so? So, Luca. But I still can't allow kids to be walking around this late at night. You know how dangerous it's been lately. You shouldn't be wandering around out there at night either. Dojima yelled at you, too. You decided to go back to your room. That was a mistake. But we probably wouldn't have got the social link rank for not doing that.
Yo!
So, I guess it's one of those things where it's proving a point. Since rain's gonna stop by this afternoon, it looks like we're still good to go, but we should be careful, okay? You're right. It doesn't look like it's gonna rain again for a while, so let's make sure we get some good progress made. Yeah. I didn't check the forecast on that. Maybe it doesn't count. Okay, so it looks like the terminal rain begins on Thursday and continues through Friday onto several more days, but chances are running short. Don't really know what the deal with that side quest is. I've asked her all the questions. My dungeons isn't high enough, though. It's a tricky one to raise. Only the envelope folding job seems to do it, and that really sucks, both in terms of pay and... actual staff benefit. But if I get high enough dirgents, I can get the hospital job, and then I can get enough courage to do all these things to keep buying courage. Or I can... hanging with these guys seems to improve dirgents sometimes, so maybe I'll do that.
Yo! Yo!
Yeah, let's go to some practice.
Alright!
I don't have a strength persona, I guess. Who cares? Ask any high field. You gave it your all at soccer practice. Diligence has increased. Okay, that was the aim. The kiddie relationship is going to come closer soon. Okay, no scene today, but we got diligence and we got a little. It's better than nothing.
Welcome home!
Yeah. Meteorologist girl continues to be correct about everything. Called Radish, eh? It sounds really nice. Oh, phone call, eh? Oh, it's GA. Are you busy tomorrow? Free up some time so we can go inside the TV. You know, she's not wrong. Alright, let's call it all for today. Next time... Heaven help us. We're going to save... Kanji from his personal hell of whatever that boss fight was. Till later, folks, this has been Dirdle Stream episode 4. Thank you for watching. See you around.